Hey guys.
You recording?
We are trying to find a spot to crash on the 4th of July. It's raining.
It's always been raining for 2 years straight.
She always taking over. It's raining. He's driving. We're going from Annapolis to where are we? Compton? We're Compton. Bowie. We're going to Bowie to see what that looks like.
Annapolis was raining crazy.
Yes.
And you can look at these clouds and see it ain't too much worse, different over here.
Can't see a big deal.
Might be a glare.
Yep, it's pouring down.
Second year in a row.
Hopefully we find a spot somewhere. Let me see if they can see outside. Look at all that rain.
Next.
Oh my gosh, look at that girl, that lady, she's on the road with that fan.
She tripping. Hey, you need to record that.
Oh my gosh. She's like in the parking thing, like she actually in a car.
You gotta know how to hit the button.
I know, it's not one on here.
How does she go so fast though? Oh my face.
I don't know. Babe, look at my hair. No. Ava likes taking over my camera. All right, we'll see what happens when we get there.
Bye.
Hey, how you doing? All right, is Baysox Stadium still allowing people to come in for the fireworks?
Do you have tickets for the game?
No.
Are you getting tickets for the game or are you watching the fireworks?
Fireworks.
I just wanted to kind of watch the fireworks.
If you watch the fireworks, you just got to follow the food. You guys are on the Home Depot lot. You can see it from there.
Oh, okay. But in order to go in there, you got to buy tickets for the game?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's no, what I mean, because they don't have that many open parking spots in there.
Okay.
So try to save people that are going to the game.
Gotcha.
But yeah, if you pull in there, pull in there, you can definitely see the fireworks.
Cool.
And as long as the lightning and the rain hold up,
like don't get too bad if it is.
The rain should be going away. So once the rain goes away, y'all should be good.
Sounds good. Appreciate right. it, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right.
Babe, I know this he changed up his tone because look.
What happened?
He changed up his tone.
Wow.
Look. Oh. Can I go? Because look, I was recording.
Oh, you was recording. You think that's why he did that?
Yeah, he saw my camera. He kept looking down at
me. Just got soaked from walking in the store and coming back.
No fireworks happening today.
Show him his pants.
That
shit crazy.
Some vlogging rules with the kids. Like, don't tell us what to do for our vlog.
There's not any fireworks happening in this weather. Because the fireworks are fire. Nah.
What are you doing?
Man, you're not gonna be in.
He's having an extra special drink.
The both of them, you see it's in the blood.
it's a family affair.
Oh my goodness. Thank goodness for washing and drying machine. Ava, no. Splashing and jumping in puddles. How may I help you?
You pause right there.
Pause. We have no idea where we're walking. We're just following people. Hopefully we see some fireworks.